monster
style that hits as hard as you can imagine.
Waller is so crafty, he has absolutely no shame. He'll win at any cost.
Unless he's wrestling you, Michael.
It's true. His only documented weakness is, well, it's me at WrestleMania.
And then you have the magnanimous million-dollar man.
A superstar who could easily be relaxing in the lap of luxury, but instead he's here and ready for a fight. When it comes to in-ring competition, the million-dollar man always puts his money in his mouth.
I'm sure you were paid very well to say those nice things, Corey. You're about the only person that can say anything nice about DiBiase.
Everybody's got a price.
Ouch. Oh, man, that was nasty.
They weren't that good looking anyway.
Snap power slam.
Just a continuous rush on Lawler there.
Yeah, somehow Lawler has to turn the tide.
The million-dollar man can't buy his way to victory tonight. So what else can he do to get himself the win?
The million-dollar man is more than just a big bank account. He's also got a technical arsenal that is unmatched. DiBiase needs to put all those impressive maneuvers and attacks to work tonight.
Comes back into the ring. And clearly Lawler thinks he's still...
taking a fight too.
And DiBiase is showing off his skills.
DiBiase utilizing his technical skills thus far, teaching his opponent a lesson for free.
He's getting pushed out of the defensive.
They've definitely taken their lumps at this point. Their opponent is not messing around.
And he's able to reverse.
Defenses are sharp in this series of reversals.
Not the time to bask in disbelief.
And what a time maneuver there.
And that one misses the mark.
DiBiase was scattered there. Kicks out before the two count.
It's hard to believe, but it looks like he still has some gas left in the tank.
And he sends him into the corner. Oh, caught that foot by surprise.
taking some tough hits now.
At this stage of the match, they are clearly starting to feel the effects of this back and forth.
Denied via a wicked punch to the stomach.
Shows that greed in any form is good.
You should take notes, Saxton.